Hello everyone, this is Valentin from Sheetgo. In this video, I will show you how to record historic data on your spreadsheets using the Sheetgo Append feature. With this feature, you can automatically bring information from one spreadsheet to the other on a daily basis, so recording the historic values. So let me show you. I have made this spreadsheet stock prices today, where we can see the stock prices of Google, Apple, Microsoft, and Cisco using the Google Finance formula, of course. Now let me show you how to record this on a historic basis. We have this spreadsheet stock prices historic data, and here we will open the Sheetgo add-on. So now to record the historic data, we're going to import information from this spreadsheet to this one, of course. So you hover over the green circle with a plus and you choose import data. As a data source, we're going to select the stock prices today. So by default, we have all your most recent files here. So here we see stock prices today. So let's select this one. And then in the settings tab, we can name the connection, for example, historic stock data. We have it automatically updated daily at midnight so that it will bring you the information on a daily basis, of course. And then we need to enable the append data section. Here we go. So it will automatically append the data below the previously imported data. Let's also transfer the formatting to have the same nice visuals as the other spreadsheet, and then save the connection to create it. So here we can see that Sheetgo has created a new tab with the historic stock data information. And so it has created the connection. It has imported the information from the stock prices today. So when you then come back a few days later to check on your information, you will see that Sheetgo has automatically appended the information on a daily basis. So this is how you use our Sheetgo Append feature. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos. Thank you.